have an emotional first day of school today for the two children of a fallen Fairburn police officer. The department showing us these pictures here for these kids following the death of their dad. You can see Sergeant Jean Howard Astree's first grader and high schooler surrounded by officers today trying to show some support. Sergeant Astree was killed in a car accident in Douglasville last week. The Georgia State Patrol is still investigating that deadly accident.